Lord, I'm getting tired. Not much other than disease. And lots of riches. No? Okay. Is this it? Huh. It's a box. Sandro's heart. Looks kind of like a red Xbox. Well, we got his heart, but for right now, we need to explore down here a bit more, because we like getting burned by fire. Yes, yes. Sidestep. Nothing there. And nothing more than lava roaches. Blech. Talk about nasty. You know, I know that might give you permanent levels and everything, but we really don't need to eat it. I mean, that's just gross. I'm sorry, people. I don't even care if that is a good way to get levels. I have more class than that. I'm not going to eat zombie pellets for... Bleh. That's just nasty, honestly. No, I'm not eating it. You eat it if you want to at home. Bleh. In fact, that looks about like the only thing that we're going to find down here, so let's just get out of here. I don't want to spend any more time here than I have to. This is just nasty. Ugh. Dead food. Bleh.
Got a pass? Okay, go ahead.
Alright, cure disease, cast, and we will rest up. And just in case he attacks us once more, before his heart leaves, before he goes to rest, we will cast a sorcery. He might have just been tricking us this whole time, that's the thing I don't like. Dungeon of Death? Elmore can be defeated. 2 million experience points. Very nice. The Golden Griffin Statuette. That is all 3 statues, and let us now let us not cast Day of Protection, let us cast Town Portal, return to Castle. Now I can restore my altar's magical aura and regain my powers of healing. No small feat to accomplish, and there shall be no small reward, for you, great adventurers, shall share my powers. Permanent plus 5 levels to everybody. 13 attacks per round now. We're turning into the real powerhouses here, you know? That's awesome. Alright. Will she heal us now? Now what else do we do? Quests. Down. Jewel of Ages. Find energy to spring challenger. Alright, well, I tell you what, we have a kind of a moment right now where it's like the world is your oyster. You can go anywhere you want and almost do anything you want. There's plenty of dungeons that are open to us now, plenty of places that are open to us, plenty of places we could backtrack for treasure. Right now, however, I believe now is a good time to rest, relax, and for me to recharge my batteries. So I will turn it off here, and I'm going to be uploading this for over the next couple of days. And I hope you all enjoy watching this. I will continue shortly, and I look forward to seeing you again real soon here. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you probably in a few weeks. Hopefully by then I'll have graduated. Keep your fingers crossed. See you later. Goodbye, and good night.